got some great tools to go along with all the excitement on the inside.
Thank you. Thank you. Tonight's varsity basketball game will be our Bremerton Knights versus the North Mason Bulldogs. Welcome. This game is being played according to the rules of the Washington Interscholastic Activities Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can also help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Knight fans, parents, spectators, and players are requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this game at a high level of good sportsmanship. With this in mind, we would like to extend a big thank you to our officials, Jeremy Matthew, Richard Urey, Mike Henson, and last games, Andreas Rodriguez and Casey Green. Thank you so much, officials. Please stand for the presentation of the colors by our Bremerton High School NJROTC, commanded by Cadet Stephen Barber. And the national anthem sung by Drago Smith and Lila Hansen. Remember the words of John Wooden. Just get out there and whatever you're doing, do it to the best of your ability. Play hard. Good luck, ladies. Here we go. Night fans, please give a blue and gold welcome to our visiting team and family, North Mason Bulldogs. Led by Alex Fitzhugh, head coaches Jack Worthington, Allie Honeycutt, and Mike Honeycutt. And their starting lineup. Number 3, Alba Petrucci. Number 8, Taylor Madison. Number 11, Natalia Garcia. Number 23, Brianna Fontenango. And number 33, Audrey Peterson. And now, my kids, here on our Bremerton Knights, led by coaches Nancy Harris and Joey Marquito. Here we go, number 0, Janisa Pizama. Number 1, Nicola Robinson. Number 12, Anissa Mejia. Number 25, Sierra Wilson. And number 32, Evan Thomas. We also like to recognize our athletic trainer, Brittany Rankus, and our cheer coach, Jen Owens, as well as our band director, Max Carlo. With us, ladies, play hard, play well, have fun.
Thank you. Oh!
Tonight, the drill team will be performing two routines. The first will be their mini campers dancing to Frosty the Snowman. The team will also perform a routine to Underneath the Tree. Both performances were choreographed by Captains Alejandro Reyes of Virginia, Harris Indy, and Lieutenant Drago Smith. Our drill team is coached by Alicia Scott. This is her second year. A former Bremerton alumni, I should say, or a drill team member herself. Drill team, your music is on.
Come on. Thank you. 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 Zero.